But what is that connection? She couldn't have been my mother if she lived centuries ago.
We don't know the connection yet. The only way to find out is to keep going, to keep making discoveries. Thanks to you, we've only just now learned that Pharaoh robots once threatened to end life on Earth.
But it didn't happen. The Old One's civilization was destroyed, but life was saved.
Obviously. So, what did Elizabeth do? How did she stop the robots before all was lost?
What was Project Zero Dawn?
Exactly the question. Now, are you ready to go get the answer?
Of course I am.
Then why are you still standing here?
Not so fast, Silence. You've got some explaining to do.
I've told you quite enough. If you've still got questions, be quick about it and stop wasting my time.
You said you've known for some time that Pharaoh war machines destroyed the civilization of the Old Ones.
The evidence pointed that way. But until now, I never knew the full scope of their danger. That they could process organic matter into fuel, or that the Horus class could manufacture more robots. Like a cauldron on legs.
But the robots we've seen so far, the Corruptors and Deathbringers, they don't do those things.
Not yet, anyway. So far, we haven't encountered any that are undamaged. At full power, who knows what they're capable of. Now, that's enough talking. Be on your way.
Oh, no. I'm just getting started. You've been getting a free ride on my focus, risking nothing while I risk everything. All I have to do is take this thing off my head, and you'll be blind, deaf, and dumb. So quit complaining and answer my questions.
Very well. Proceed.
So far as I can tell, the Eclipse are just following orders. It's Hades who wants me dead. Who is he?
I don't know. The Eclipse describe him as a buried shadow, some kind of devil.
That thing that spoke to me outside, that made that focus explode. That was Hades. It didn't seem like a person or a machine. More like a phantom. With a terrible voice.
All that's certain is that he wants you dead.
Because of my connection to Elizabeth. Has to be.
Hades is using the Eclipse to resurrect Pharaoh robots.
But if Elizabeth found a way to stop them centuries ago, if she made special weapons, maybe Hades is worried I'll do the same thing.
In some of the ancient data I've recovered, there are hints of so-called super weapons being developed. Maybe to stop the robots, the civilization of the Old Ones had to destroy itself.
Who are you, Silence? And what are your intentions?
You really need to make this personal? I'm a lone wanderer who left his tribe behind a long time ago. An explorer of forbidden places, a searcher of lost knowledge. Exactly as I said.
Why do you know so much about the Eclipse?
I happen to know a lot about a lot of things. If what you're really asking is whether I work for the Eclipse or anyone else, I don't. I am nothing if not independent.
You've been using my focus to spy on me. How's that possible?
Every focus emits a signal, a voice, that only other focuses can hear. I know how to string those voices together, how to make them talk to each other, to communicate, even over vast distances.
How do you learn to do that?
Years of study and experimentation. In principle, it's not so different from how you override machines. I override focuses.
And you can spy through other eclipses' focuses, too.
Usually. All I'll say is that overriding the connections is complicated.
Is there any chance that Elizabeth Sobeck could still be alive somehow?
It's highly unlikely, but not impossible. Some of the ancient data I've recovered includes mentions of life extension techniques. Pharmaceuticals, mostly. An ancient word for medicine. But some were still trying to perfect ways of freezing and unfreezing people.
Freezing and unfreezing people?
Cryogenics, they called it. But there were problems with it. Given Elizabeth's technological acumen, I can't definitively rule out that she found a way to make herself immortal. But this is speculation. Wasting time.
Elizabeth told Ted Faro she was headed for a place called U.S. Robot Command to tell people about Zero Dawn.
The place still exists as a ruin. The Asaram call it the Grave Horde.
Grave Horde? Cheery name.
You'll find it in the Eastern Mountains, buried under the tangled coils of a metal devil, or a BOR-7 Horus, rather, as we're learning to call them. I'll contact you when you get there.
I can't wait. Someday we'll meet in person, and your manners have better...
Achievement unlocked. Ah, okay.
Well, getting down will be a lot faster than getting up here, at least. U.S. Robot Command next. To learn the secrets of Zero Dawn.
Well, there we go. Main. Okay. Oh, strike from below. Look at that. Might as well.
Shake the numbness out.
That's all the way over there, isn't it? Jesus.
I'll find a use for you. I'll go quietly. Here they come. Stocking up. Easier when I was a kid. Never know when I might need these. These are helpful. Bitter, though. Thank you. Well, you're not ordinary.
I'm not showing any focuses at that location. Shouldn't be anything you can't handle on your own. Carry on.
Thanks. On my own, all right?
Got a body over here!
Could something be here?
Graveheart, in the shadow of a metal devil. Great. This must be the pass that Tor was talking about, with Banuk territory just above. Might regret this. Too.
Wait, what was that?
Oh.
Operation Enduring Victory. It doesn't seem to have turned out very well.
Night comes!
That does it. Time to take a look around the room. Must have been where the soldiers slept. Like the lodge in Mother's Heart, I guess. What was this place? Furnishings were metal. How'd they ever get comfortable? It was the metal world. Guess they were used to it. These wire red light. Guess that means no power.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
Oh, that's informative.
Oh.
Three power lines, three sources. That makes one.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT.
Okay. Explain to me why I couldn't jump that. fuck's sake, I gotta do it again.
Holographic interface. Most useful information. Three power lines, resources. That makes one. Whatever powered this door should be close by. That's two. One more.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geo.
Hmm. not too sure.
Control the power around here.
I'm at a loss.
Maybe look in the shaft?
Shaft? This? I'm so confused. I don't know what I'm looking for. I don't know what to do here. Alright, I gotta look this up, because I can't figure this out on my own. There's like no information whatsoever. Okay. Turn that like that. Turn this right hither. Oh, nope. That's the wrong one. Fuck. Alright, and then this one to the bottom. There we go. I don't know how Buddy figured that out, because I don't see any information leading to that at all. But we got it. Good shit. Thank God for guides. Now move. Just keep coming. Good shot. Thank you.
They're leaving.
Nearly skewered me.
What? Okay.
Goodbye, quiet approach.
Come on, come on.
I'd have to ditch something.
Thank you.
I probably needed the wash.
Easy.
Map of what?
Our world. The planet Earth, Aloy. It's not flat like you thought.
Why would I think that? During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. And it looks like this, from a distance.
We'll discuss this another time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Faro robots were spreading across the world, eating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how? That for later.
Damn.
The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Uh-oh. If they
Watch
can.
Out!
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, it's just one of those things. Okay, that's fine. Easy. I can take care of them. Or that. Oh, this one can move. That's not good. This Deathbringer can move, but that's fine. You know why? Because I'm going to stay up here where it's safe. Because at least up here, I can, like, you know, get out of its way. Ooh, okay, never mind.
This is it.
Whoa! Okay. Okay. Well. Cool. A note to self. Guess I can't stay up here. That ain't good. So how do I get out? Oh, I see how I get down safely. That's not good. Alright, well, oh, hold on. I think I know, oh, there's another guy. I think I know where I can be safe. Thank you. Nice. Okay, I'm dead. Yep. Jesus, that thing just does... Like, how does that thing know I'm there? I don't know how. Because it didn't even see me. Like, it knew that something happened. But it didn't fucking see me, so how the fuck does it know where I am?
Another commission.
I don't get it. So I don't think it's gonna be possible to take those guys out down there without that thing being fucking pissed off. So that's unfortunate. I can take these guys out though, because they will be an issue if I don't. Alright, so I'm gonna have to just fucking go down. Oh, hold on, there's a safer way down. It's over here. There, look at that. Because that thing can fucking destroy anything, it seems. There's, industrial damage. Or, well... Yeah, whatever. Whatever the word is I'm looking for. Well, I'm hoping that it can't destroy anything over here, because... If it can, then, well, fuck. There'll be no cover at all. That was close. I won't be able to make it over on the other side without being detected. Oh, I don't know, maybe. I don't know. No, I'm not gonna risk it. Okay, dude, this fucking... Okay, go, just fucking go, man. Just fucking run.
Gonna need this.
Maybe this could be some good oh, this could be some terrific cover. Maybe. I don't know. Probably not. one moved finally. Get rid of its missiles, that sucks. Got it. Nice. Achievement unlocked.
They had to fight hundreds of those all at once.
Damn. Poof. Poof, poof. Jesus. You're insane! Holy fuck, that was a lot. Oh, I managed to get it, though. I mean, A, it was still easy. Not gonna lie, that was still a pretty easy fight.
You just gotta stay on the move, you know?
Sorry about that. I had to finish off my lunch.
Might need this.
Hold on. Where are we going here? Still can't believe I can't equip anything on that yet.
You, Dr. Sobek, you can take a seat. What? You're going to thank her after what she just said?
Dr. Sobek has made the situation very clear, General, and given us an option. We should all be thanking her.
No, it's just... I mean, my God!
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now, Pharaoh, he'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time necessary to complete Zero Dawn. That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, come on! If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow...
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting for you this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator. Anything automated you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this? We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder.
Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel. Zero Dawn is all we've got.
So we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn. The top secret super weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobek and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime.
It may be ugly, but it's something. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobek, I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Count on it.
Then I'll be off.
Orbital launch base.
Uh-huh.
What is that? What did these people do? What did Elizabeth do?
Uh-oh, something gonna happen, I think. Maybe, maybe not.
To be rid of that place.
Oh.
Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right. So, is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious. Yes. There is a way. A weak point in the network.
Point the way.
I'll send the location data to your focus. Head there, and I'll be in touch when you're close with more directions.
What was Zero Dawn? What sort of super weapon did Elizabeth make? She stopped the machines, but not before the world she knew, her civilization, ended. Let's hope it won't come to that again.
Go to the palace. Go to Palace of the Sun in Meridian. And tortured Ursa, died of her wounds. Now he's on his way to Meridian to take revenge on the Carja. Must be stopped at all costs. Jesus, that's all the way over there. Wow. What about this one? Where's this? Oh, there it is. Oh, it's literally right there. Well, I'm not gonna lie, I probably should do that instead. Just because it's right there, right?
Gonna get down from here. Oh, this should be quite the ride.
Whoa. Okay.
So, it's not getting any warmer out here. I'd do that again if it weren't so much work to get back up there.
Okay. My faster. There we go. Well, I mean, we might as well do that because it's closer, and it's on the way to the other quest that's like way past that. So I mean, we would have walked right past it going to that other quest we had tracked. So just makes sense to just do this, right? yeah. You know what, though, ladies and gents? I think I'm gonna call it here. I know it's not been a long stream, but, like I mentioned before, not all of my streams are going to be as long as, I made them when I played Cyberpunk. But, like I say, don't get me wrong, I do enjoy this game. It is, it's definitely a really, like, well-written, well-made, well-designed, well-developed game for sure. But... yeah, that it's just that simple. I'm just not gonna make every stream long. Excuse me. So yeah, like, you know, this stream's obviously not that long, but the next stream could or not, you know what I mean? Just, it all depends on how I'm feeling. And, yeah. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed.